We're going to knock down the old 1942 constructed Rose Hill Courts apartments. And with that, we're going to build a beautiful one bedroom, two bedroom, three bedroom apartments, you know, for the community. It's well deserving here in Rose Hills, 90032. It's a day of celebration. It's a day that we say, hey, we need more affordable housing in Los Angeles, not less. And we can't replace affordable housing with exclusive market. It just doesn't make sense with a working class city like LA. So that's why we're going to actually almost double the number of affordable housing. So we're not doing less, we're doing almost double, which is a really good thing for all the community members here. So it's a day of celebration.
Apartamentos muy antiguos que no tenemos ya cosas como aire acondicionado y las ventanas no servían. O sea, están haciendo muy bien en hacerlos nuevos otra vez.
Besides the new housing, there's going to be new infrastructure, new streets, new sidewalks, new bikeways. There are going to be community gardens. There'll be a community space and community center here as well. There'll be new bus stops, so it's tying into the larger community. Here in terms of infrastructure improvements, this will be like a whole brand new community right next to this beautiful recreational space that we're on right now.
Porque estamos bregando con una crisis humanitaria, donde nuestra gente trabajadora están perdiendo sus viviendas, víctimas del desalojo, un índice alarmante de indigentes viviendo en las calles, en las banquetas, en los parques. Por eso necesitamos muchas más viviendas económicas para las familias trabajadoras aquí en la ciudad de Los Ángeles.